Hi guys, Gabriel Gaming 5000K here. We're about to more Let's Play of Dark Void Part 2. Last time we saved the village folks, the village people, the tribes from these watchers, and we destroyed one of the generators. Now we're on to episode 2. Yeah, that's right, episode 2, people. Let's go! Great, crazy watchers. Oh, the frame rate is dropping.
Who are you?
A humble guide. My name is Atem.
Atem.
Where am I?
You are in the
guy
void.
From Yu-Gi-Oh! That's the same name as from Yu-Gi-Oh!
Come. We need to get moving. It's not safe. They must have seen the
guy
fire.
Who escorted Atem to the survivor
Wait, you
base.
call this place the Void?
It was once the path between two worlds.
Alright.
I don't get it.
Too much is made of understanding. If you make it through this, you will know. I'll go low. You cover me from above.
Okay. I'm gonna deal with some annoying watchers. No, no, no. If Atemis dies, you fail. Go away. What the fuck?
Try this.
No! Dead. Where are you, Atem? Checkpoint. Oh, shit. Good point, bro. Die, pissant. Damn it. Come on. Fucking watchers. At least the counter seems to work. What the lag is going on? Come on, why the fucking lag, bro? Where'd you come from? Oh my god, if Atem takes that big damage,
what are these
spells by these watchers?
The villagers call them gods!
Talk of them. They're only pawns of the Void's true.
The watchers?
Come on.
You will know more when we reach the excavation.
That's exactly right. No one's flying over there. I don't know how they're gonna screw with me. Oh my god, Atem is in a shitload of trouble right now. Let's see you fuckers deal with me. No! Oh shit. Okay. Come on, you dicks. Oh shit, a turret! Hey, where'd you come from? Yeah, that's right. Fuck did you fuck come from?
Yes!
Yes. Exactly.
Got it.
Fuck. Alright, you fuckers. Lord, these bastards don't quit.
Okay, let's move.
All right, more turrets.
Let's
Come on, Fritz. Oh shit, Atom's in trouble. Gotta save his ass. Atom! Atom! No, get away from Atom. You'll pay for that. Oh man, I should've known. Just help! These watchers are toasting him up. Trying to kill him. Good guys are toast. Trying to kill him.
Listen, I'm looking for a friend. We got separated.
A friend?
Her name is Ava.
Hmm. We'll see when we meet the others.
Well,
what
of course,
others?
Man.
The survivors.
We got some laser dudes that are gonna be annoying. Here we have laser watchers. To piss you off. Snipers! Fuckers over there. Come on. Stupid watchers, go away. Come on. Don't fuck with me. Come on, don't fuck with me. Come on, watchers. You fucking dicks. Ooh. Not what you want.
I guess I could just bash him over the head with it.
Oh shit. Out of bullets. Fuck! Where's my fucking... Ow! Give me back my ammo right now. Come on. Oh, really? What the fuck? Come on. Go away.
How much further?
Not far.
Oh.
Get up in the air.
Get away from me.
Got
damn
you
it.
Covered.
Turrets? What the fuck is this, Iron Man? Are you stupid?
No!
Come on, you bastard.
Gotcha!
Well, ow! Goddamn turret. Okay. Alright, that's it. You asked for it. That is seriously annoying. Go away. Seriously. Go away! Go away! Where'd you come from? I don't care if these enemies are in. Fun. They're annoying! It is fun, but these enemies are a pain in the ass. Come on! Come on! Come on, you bastard! What I thought. Oh shit. Why am I wasting so much ammo? Seriously, why
we're
am
good
I wasting
for now.
So much
ammo? My friends are not
far.
Ammunition. I know. Can't you even tell? And we got a new weapon. I wonder what's that for? Seriously, what the fuck is that for? Oh. Oh, okay.
Cap, you come! We're pinned down! Watchers closing in on our position!
Copy.
We're gonna have more annoying watchers.
Fighters on their way! Will, there isn't much time. You'll have to
what?
Go without me. Follow the ruins around the corner. Hurry!
Got it.
Okay, we gotta meet up with the survivors at the base. That's right. Gotta do it. Okay. Alright. Whoops, wrong button. Oh, don't fall off the fucking... Seriously, don't fall off. there a journal over there? Fuck. Out of bounds. Yeah, just falling off. Yeah, just fall off the cliff. Die. Okay. Just fall off the fucking cliff and die. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Come on. At least I was gonna was playing Star Fox Adventures.
We got another target incoming. It's small.
We can
really use your fire. He's human. Hey, we just fired.
Try to defeat these fuckers. Save
the
survivors. Get out of my way.
Mop up the ground crew.
Come on. Really think
okay,
I care?
Let's move.
Yeah. Let's move, man. Come on, man. We gotta get up there.
Watchers incoming!
Wow, fucking watchers. Okay, there are a lot of survivor forces. Alright, let's use this one. They inflict greater damage. We only need like 200 more to go. Okay. What the fuck? Fuck! No! Whoa! No! Oh no! Damn it! Those watchers! Fuck! Fuck! I died. I fucking failed. Yeah, falling 10 stories high equals instant death. I told you that before.
Incoming.
Now where the fuck are we? Where'd you come from, watcher bastard?
What's this?
They're supposed to be... Nope. Oh god. Watchers! Again. Fucking ass kicked. Fuck off. Come on, you wild scum. Go away. Come on.
Not good.
This transport help. It turns out I fail. Come on. Seriously, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Go away! Oh no! What the shit's going on? No! Oh my god! Way to go, man. Stay out of my way, you bastards. Yeah. That was close. Yeah, there goes the ship.
Get ready! We've got another transport coming in! They're jumping up a second wave! Come on, hold your position!
Some assholes to piss around with. Are those enemies? All the watchers? Come on. What the fuck are those things?
They're bringing in more! Watch up top!
Come on. for nothing. Damn drones. Fucking lasers and drones. Damn it. God, fuck. Damn it.
Almost down. Finish it off.
Sorry. Sorry about that. That would be lost a second time going right. The road. Yeah.
Got it.
Okay. Stupid watchers. Damn it. Come on. That's just a waste of shit. Shouldn't have picked it up.
Alright!
I need a new weapon. Good shot, man. Way to fuck those fucks up. Another one. Damn it. Seriously, is there another one over there? What the hell? Is this some sort of a glitch or something? Damn it. Is there anything like a journal or something? There's no one over there. Where the fuck are you, man? There he is. There's that bastard. Pissed me off. Yeah! That's more like it, man.
Alright, we're clear. Is that everything? Alright, nice work, man. Attempt, we recovered the last of the tablets. We're ready to move out. You just give the word. Good!
Okay. Here we go. So yeah. A disintegrator. Let's use this one. Upgrade. Is there a way to swap? Let's use the Liberator for now. Let's upgrade our friend here. Yay! Miniature magnetic rockets installed as secondary weapon. We just need 15,000. I mean, we only need 15,000.
I have something to show you.
Alright. Alright. Thanks, Atom. You're the best, man.
I'll take that.
Wow. Okay. Another journal. This character, Atom, kind of sounds old when he talks. Right. Watch your boost. Okay. Do-do-do. Okay.
What is it?
All right.
It is what? The history.
The history of the Watchers.
This tells the story of their migration. And here, they came down on fiery chariots when man was animal.
Yeah.
They ruled as gods. They brought him light and the fruit of knowledge. They led him from ignorance, and in the great experiment, civilization was born.
And over here?
It says that man forgot his place and set aside his labors. He multiplied, grew unruly. Famine, flood, and pestilence would not control his numbers. The wars of gods and men began.
Whoa.
In the end, those who were great among men banded together and cast the Watchers into this place between places, sealing their path of return.
So they're stuck here, just like us.
Yes.
Yeah, exactly.
Only we think they have found a way back.
Yes. The survivors. Okay. Here we go. Let's do it. Yeah. Of course. Great, we only got two more weapons to go. Well, okay. Let's not upgrade.
What is this place?
It's home, Will. For hundreds of survivors. Stranded here, like you.
Yeah.
Wow.
Every year, more and more cross over. Those lucky enough to escape the Watchers wind up here.
Welcome to the Resistance.
The Resistance.
I have some matters to attend to. We'll talk later. Feel free to explore the camp.
Will do.
What is next? Talk to the survivor. Okay. Let's talk to our survivor.
Hey, long way from home, huh? Can't wait to launch the Ark and get out of here. That Ark is our ticket home.
Can't see where I'm going.
Come on, just grab it. We'll switch when we get to the ramp.
Yeah. Whoa. Sorry. probably true. Fucking survivor. Seriously.
Spider.
Good thing we're wearing masks.
Okay. Right. Come on. Point to the barracks. Can't.
Scout Party Delta, Sector 6 clear.
Come on. Journal. Looks like I'm not gonna get all the journals and stuff.
Oh, hey. The new guy. Hey. You must have someone pulling the strings. After me.
Okay.
It's no 4-star hotel, but the rest of us got bunks. Go ahead. Take a load off. Atem will be by later.
Do what you
all right.
You have to do. You always have.
Is he imagining of Ava? 3 years ago of St. Petersburg, United Kingdom.
So I guess this is it.
Shouldn't you be in Warsaw by now? I thought you were supposed to report back a week ago.
They won't miss me.
Will. Listen to it out there. The world is dividing. Isn't it time to do something? To
yes,
get involved?
Like...
What difference would it make, Ava?
Okay, hang on. Okay. There we go. It's better.
Hey, your card is here.
Doesn't matter.
Will, have you heard of the Adepts?
Who?
Never mind.
Where are they?
Take care of yourself, Will. I wish you the best.
Will! Will! You there? I need your help.
Yeah, I'm here. Oh, I must have dozed off.
Oh my god.
What do you got?
You've got, man. Okay.
There's a warning beacon going off just outside camp. Likely some Watcher scouts. Think you could check it out?
Glad to. It was a bit of an icy reception. Be nice to show I can carry my own weight.
When you've been here as long as some of these guys have, you're careful who you trust. The beacon signal is broadcasting their location.
Investigate the warning beacon now. There we go, folks. Oh.
Yep, sure enough. Looks like we got a scouting party.
Moving to engage.
Oh, this is a scouting party. We need help.
That'll blow his helmet off.
I've got one lined up!
Yes!
Yeah!
Nice point, man.
Another one! Look out! Their missiles follow you!
Yeah, those missiles will follow you. It's gonna be annoying. These guys are annoying missiles. These fuckers will chase you up. Come on, where the fuck are you? Come on, you bastard! Come the fuck on! Yes! Here we go. There we go. Left triggers when you step to the right. Where the fuck are you? Where are you, bastard?
They're
gonna be very annoying, guys. They're gonna shoot hard for me. They have shields. They have shields. There's a lot of bullets to destroy the fucking shield. Yeah.
Light them up, boys!
Come on, fucker. Watch patrol. Oh no! I failed. Man. Let's try this again.
I've seen this before. These hubcaps got shields.
Okay, let's just keep going. Just keep
going. Shielded hubcaps are a lot tougher. Damn! These are white circles around us in these canyons.
I fucking hate these things. They're annoying. Damn it.
Weapon
what
free.
The fuck are we gonna do? How the fuck are we gonna fucking... Come on, bastard. Yeah, we'll get some more shit. Where'd you come from?
Make them pay.
Son of a bitch, watchers. Does it have to be so fucking annoying?
I've never seen this before. These hubcaps got shields.
Shut up.
Shielded hubcaps are a lot tougher.
Shut the fuck up.
Damn, these are like circles around us in these canyons.
You're a pig. Die if you don't let go. For that fucking freak. Where did you come from? Where'd you come from, that asshole?
Engaging target.
Damn freaks are so annoying. Come on, fuck off. Whoa, this is hard. Shit.
Help me out over here.
Oh. Bastards die like three fucking times. Three fucking
Hold
times.
Out of the sky.
Come on. Come on. Yeah, what a thug. Dag.
I got this boy lined up.
Like it.
Open fire.
Open fire. I'm trying again. No.
Oh, I got a lock.
Oh shit. I just gotta keep my grip. Blow him
out of the sky!
Why won't these bastards in the sky?
Something for you.
Like what? A mask.
It's one of theirs.
Never discount what your adversary has to offer. It is outfitted with an advanced radar and will aid you in the days to come.
Wow, cool. Kind of reminds you of Iron Man.
Always remember who you are, and it will not consume you. The day will come when you must cast it aside.
We got a confirmed visual on a group of strays, penned up 8K northwest of camp.
Wow.
They have found more villagers. We must hurry.
All right.
Reports are a scouting party intercepted some Watcher transports and forced them to land up ahead.
So, what are we gonna do?
Watchers on the ground are defending the transports. We are going to clear them out and bring back any prisoners they hold.
Oh, yeah! Now the new kid's gonna see what a Tem can do. That week of extra ration says a Tem drops 3 for every 1 the new guy gets. You're on.
Better destroy the Watcher forces.
What do you think, Will?
Ready as I'll ever.
No way the rookie's gonna top an adept.
We've got
some prisoners trapped inside the monolith.
Fuckers.
We need to find the prisoner.
Come on, you bastard.
Got my first.
We're just getting started.
Exactly. We're just getting started. Now we're gonna have to kill some more annoying watchers.
Yes.
It takes more than one hit, you know. Whoa, fucker.
That's five.
So that's five? That's it. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Yeah. Now we're gonna go up and kill those douchebags.
I'm counting five for a ten.
Whoa. Where are those assholes? Seriously, where the fuck are those? Damn it. Come on. Where are you, asswipe? Where the fuck are you? Come on. Damn, laser. Oh, really? Yeah, I've been waiting for you too. Laser bastards. Come on, don't screw with me. Shit. Come on, what the fuck am I? Now you can't go up to the geyser. Seriously, where the fuck am I? Come on. Come on. I'm totally lost. Where am I totally lost? Right. Apparently there's going to be a lot of annoying douchebags coming your way. Keep falling off. You will die instantly. You will die instantly if you fall 10 stories high. That's right. Just knowing that 10 stories high can kill you instantly. You'll die instantly. Right. I love these. I hate these aliens. Like I care. Like I care. I don't care about those annoying aliens. Annoying.
That's it. But who's counting?
Wow, look at him go. He's on his own.
And Diaz. Sorry. Diaz. Gracias. Gracias. Gracias, amigo. Gracias, amigo. Oi. Careful. Careful of these stupid things. Uh-oh. I shot him. That's what I'm talking
about.
Anyone
seen the prisoners yet? Any sign of the prisoners?
Ah!
Nope, not yet.
Controllers again. Not them again. Oh, another one. Why did these guys blow themselves up and laugh maniacally? Why do they laugh maniacally so that they can blow themselves up? Where'd you come from? Oh no! Now there's no going back from that. Now the yellow ones give you 50 points. Go away! What? Oops.
This one's out of ammo.
Shit. No, it's definitely out of ammo. Come on. Take that, you bastards.
Attempts cleaning up.
Yep.
Looking pretty close. There are more over there.
Are we safe?
They were going to kill us before they let us go.
Those prisoners. Those hostages. And these annoying watchers are coming to piss me off. Come on, you annoying bastard. Take that, you motherfuckers. Fuckers. Fuck. Fuck, fucking fuck, fuck, fuck. From South Park, Bigger, Longer,
See
ya.
Have
you ever seen that line? Pretty hilarious. Well, that's kind of stupid. Never try this at home. Nor at school. I mean, you ever played one of the old Dark Void games? Whoa! Laser punks? Crappy laser dudes. What? Whoops. Okay. Let's see you handle this one. Uh-oh. Slug again. The lag. Stomp on them. You had to stomp on 100 slugs to get these achievements. Watcher slugs are so annoying.
That looks like all of them. Will's found the prisoners. Let's clear out the watchers and get them home.
Yeah, clear out those fucking watchers. Whoa. Fuck that. Is that the bag main villain? No.
Alright, we're clear. Let's board the transports and get the prisoners back to camp.
Okay. That was pretty much a draw. You guy ain't so bad.
Come on, man. Let's headshot that dude. One, two. Oh. Enough wasting bullets. Please. Come on, enough with the wasting. What Tyler told me. You're wasting your bullets, man. Yeah, that's cool. But right now, let's go into the ship. Alright. Come on. Yes! We made it!
Water?
Yes. Water's good for you.
Just a humble guide, huh? Apparently you've been holding out on me.
Rock on, Nolan North! You're one of the greatest voice actors ever, man. Now let's on with it.
They called you an adept.
Will, we are all born
with something extraordinary inside us. I know Paul Aiding did one of those guys, one of the tribes.
But few are ready
to ask, well, if he's crazy.
Is there a course you can take?
He also does Grandpa Max from Ben 10.
Tell me something. Have you asked yourself how it is you are able to do the things you do?
Yeah.
Hell, I just try to stay out of my own way.
His laugh gets me every time. Seriously, I like his laugh. It's so funny. Ka-ching! The Survivors. Chapter 3. Prison Escape. That reminds you of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle, Prison Escape. Like Prison Lane. Where you play as Tails. But knowing well that Sonic Adventure 2 Battle has got to be one of the most hardest of them all. In It's hard to get all A ranks in every level. Watcher sergeants are very armored and they can cause serious damage with their I-beam. Very annoying enemy. Yeah. Upgrade? Nope. Let's see here. Okay. Alright, let's swap. Disintegrators. Let's upgrade this bad boy up, but yeah, I don't have enough. Let's just go with this thing for now. Seven weeks later.
Okay, according to the scouting party, we're getting close. Hey, how many prisoners they say this facility holds?
A couple hundred.
They're gonna put up a fight then.
Yeah.
We got incoming watchers. Wow. Line them up.
You're gonna fight some watchers, people.
Take out that AA gun.
All right. Show the AA gun. Destroy all the AA guns. Watch out. Their health points need to kill, you will fail the mission instantly. Knowing that, you're gonna have some annoying enemies. Okay. Okay, let's find these assholes. Where'd your assholes come from? Huh? Seriously, where'd you come from? This ain't even right. Apparently this can't get any worse. More assholes. Uh-oh, this thing went down. Come on. Can I blow this up? No, you can't. I got a lot of these parts. Hey.
Way to unload!
Oh! There it is! One button. Oh god. No.
Alright, just a couple left!
Excellent. Destroy the top of these things so that you can. Well, apparently you can't. Alright. So watch your health. Boom! Ow! Whoa. Really hurts, you idiot. Okay, now we can fight them. Tug of war. Yes. Headshot. Come on, man.
Got a lock.
Thank you. Yeah, that's right. So this is getting even more and more.
Seriously. Fire them up!
Fire in the hole! No. These annoying monkeys. I hate these fuckers. How are we gonna exit the vehicle? Whoa! Come on! Do a barrel roll! Well, this is more like it. Yeah. Where are these other targets coming from? Kill these bastards, and they deserve it. Who the fuck cares? They're annoying. Okay. You made it. Fight your way into the prison. Whoa! Come on, you stupid head! Fucking Cena! Ah, yeah! Oh! Okay. I don't want to die. Why the lag, man?
It's open! Who's going first?
I'm the one who's gonna go first, bro. Come on! Get off me! Get off me, get off me, get off me! There we go! Like buttered toast. Oh my god, I'm gonna be totally buttered toast if I die. Move it, move it, move it, move it. Yeah. Let's take that, you scum. Watcher scum. Man, these watchers are evil and annoying. Damn you. Got our elite henchman over there. Oh, the knight again. Are you serious? What the fuck? Alright, let's try this on for size. What the shit, man? Damn you. Damn you, you knight bastard. Fucking die already! Red guy! Whoa! Whoa!
Take out the control panel!
Destroy the control console. And here we have ourselves a bazooka. Let go of that bazooka right now, bro. Let go of it right now so that you can jump up and break that fucking control console. Yeah! That's more like it. Drop into the tunnel.
Looks like you got it open. Head on in.
Okay. Let's check over there. There's a journal. Kind of reminds you of Star Wars. When Darth Maul got chopped in half. And he died instantly. He fell into the pit. Because he felt what he deserved. Motherfucker. Oh.
I'll take that.
Okay.
Will, you're on your own for a bit.
Okay, shoot down the door lock. Let's try this. No! Ouch! What the fuck?
Schematics indicate you're near an access tunnel. It'll take you further into the facility.
Why does this guy sound like a Zio from Assassin's Creed when he talks? Alright. Better be careful falling in higher places. And here we have instant death. What the shit, man? Door locks need to be shut. Haha, let's go. Skill. Oh, fuck's sake. These guys again. Is there a journal over there? Don't care. Okay. Stop wasting bullets, bro. Yeah, that thing's totally bulletproof. Got it.
Keep going. What you want to find is the central containment area in the core of the prison.
Instant death shields right there.
Okay, I'm in.
And here we have electricity.
All right, good. Now disable the security shield. That should override the locking systems on the upper cells.
Okay, these bastards sure like to screw around with use. Launch the consoles to close the first generator door.
Not good.
Fuck! Where'd you come from? Come on!
Ow.
Fuck! You!
See ya!
Come on! Bastard, die! Really? Come on! Damn you! Man. Do not touch that thing. Damn you! Will, get up there! Get up there, Will! Get up, Will! What the hell? Come on, Will! Come on, Will! Oh, shit! Fuck! Where'd you come from? Fuck! Where'd you come from? Fuck! Oh, man. Fuck. That asshole. more douchebags. Oh, fuck's sake. Come on, come on. Can't destroy the shield, no. Shit. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Where'd you come from? Yes. Oops, wrong button. Second generation of the core. Alright. Why are these fuckers? Ha! What a stomp on those douchebags. Fucking fags. Faggot slimes. Another one. What the fuck? Whoops. Come on. These bastards coming from. Yes! Saw another one over there. Damn you! Yeah. there. I don't care. Our second generator core.
Self retracting.
Shoot the moving power crystals close to generator core. Alright, let's go on to another round. Time for the second round, the third round.
Continue on down, Will. Only one left.
Now we're gonna have to look for the last generator right now, people. We have to look for the last one. And there we go. Yahoo! Yeah, I get faster and annoying. Fuck me! Come on, you fucking douche! Dun dun dun! Da-da-da. Move, please. Da-da-da. Whoa. Yeah. Destroy that core over there. There we go.
Alright, that did it. Alpha team, secure the remaining prisoners and head for extraction.
Alright. All right.
Will, take the access shaft at the bottom to get to the lower hangar. We'll pick you up there.
Okay. Oh crap, more dudes. Seriously, more fuckers over there? Damn you! Yeah, good night. Get lost and watch your bastards. Maybe that's the only way to save some bullets. What the fuck's this? Night A ball. Is that stun ball grenades? Seriously. Yes. Excellent.
Will! Oh man, you startled me. I've been trying to get these cells open.
Let me see what I can do.
Yeah. Gotta shoot the control box. Like. Whoa. Yeah. Wire. We're gonna release more prisoners. Another one. Oh, is there any journals there? Prisoners. We'll take no prisoners. In that case, let's find somewhere.
Don't be afraid. You're okay now. There's a shaft over there that leads to the hangar. I'll bring the prisoners down the back stairs.
Got it.
Got it. Keep them safe.
Now we gotta make our way out of the hangar. Okay.
Surrender.
Fuckers! Oh, damn it! Magnetar. And the journal. What the fuck is that thing? Shoot the floor panels with the magnetar. Where's that for?
Be careful, the hangar's hot. There's watcher forces inside.
Yup. We're gonna have to fight some annoying watchers, dudes. Get all the hangers in the... Get all the watches in the hangers. Ah, fuck! Ah! Alright. Gotta find these assholes.
Help me! Hey!
Hey, asshole! Where the fuck did you come from? Fuckers. Watch your sergeants. Piss off. Takes 2 days to kill these assholes. Right. Right. It takes a lot of hits to kill these dudes. Come on, you watcher. I'd stay away, watcher bastards. Come on, stuck on that. Got ready to get pwned. Yeah, sometimes watchers move their hands.
There you are.
You fucking watch it coming from.
The hangar's secure.
Yes. Now we gotta talk to Tavi.
Hello?
I think Fred Tatasciore does Tavi or Poating. Can't even tell. Can you tell which one? Man. I'm probably confused.
Tavi? Don't worry, we'll get you out of here.
Yeah. The fuck's Tavi? Seriously, where are you, Tavi? Now we gotta protect the prisoners from the fucking watchers. If I don't protect those prisoners, I'm gonna be good as fuck. Why I hate watchers. Hey, watchers! Got himself a knife. Keep the fucking knife. Fucking knife? Get out of my way. Fuck out of my way. Come on, piece of shit. Piece of shit, I'm about to die. No. You're starting to get on my nerves, buddy. My last fucking nerve. Yes. Now we're gonna have to protect those prisoners. Yeah. Now let's go kill those assholes. Oh shit! Watch it.
Come on, hurry.
Snipers. Gotta have annoying snipers over there. Fuck.
Taking fire! Here comes the second group of prisoners!
Damn you!
Protect the prisoners!
Fuck off!
Turn to dead!
Damn it! Come on, bro! Are you fucking stupid, man? Come on, man! Well, damn. Probably gonna fail it.
You ready?
The last group is coming out.
Yes, sir. The lost group is coming out. Okay. Take one fucking hit, man. Come on. Goddamn exploders. Come on. You ass wipes, dude. Serves you right.
Knights coming in from outside.
Knights.
There's two of them.
Shit. Knights. Shit. God damn it. Annoying right now. Yes. Fuck me. Come on. Seriously, go away. These guys are annoying. Let go of me. So close. God damn it. Yeah.
Yeah.
This damn annoying goose. Come on. Have some of this. Oh shit. Where are the other weapons? Fuck are the other ones, man. Come on. Wait. Yes.
What's this?
Great. Prison escape. Totally done. Ah, this is as far as I can go.
Command, all transports returning to base. Copy.
You better get ready. I think our numbers just doubled.
Yeah. Episode 2, Chapter 4, Breaking Camp. Cannot melee tougher enemies until they have taken enough damage. You know? Just gotta shoot them. Okay. We need like 4,000 more. Hmm.
A Tam, an unidentified just landed. You're not gonna believe this, but I think he made it back.
Come.
Wow.
I'm fine. Really, please.
Oh my god. Ava, she's alive. A beautiful woman.
Without Tesla, there would be no Ark.
Of course not.
First a feeble spark, next a flickering flame, then a mighty blaze. Good to see you, my friend.
The camp's position is compromised. They're gathering an attack force.
We are not safe here. Everyone, prepare yourselves. The Ark sails at dawn.
Yeah.
Ava?
Will! Atem was just telling me about you.
Wait, you're just gonna smile? Say hello like nothing happened?
Really?
Ava, where the hell were you?
You're never gonna believe...
Ava, what? It's Nicola. I need your assistance on the bridge.
Well, aiding does Nicola.
I'm on my way.
She kissed him.
Oh, it's great to see you, Will. It really is.
She kissed him.
We'll talk soon.
Wow. Cool. 6 hours.
Command, you copy? Watch your air units on their way. Repeat. Watch your air units on their way.
Bye.
Scramble all available fighters. Defend the Ark at all costs. Copy. Fighters lifting off. Moving to intercept.
Okay.
Command, this is Scout Team Alpha. They're here.
Let's just switch weapons. Got ourselves a Magnetar. Yeah. Claimers. Let's use a suppressor from now on.
An entire fleet just outside camp. We knew this was coming, boys. Now's your time to shine.
Okay.
All right, Will. Let's see you work that rocket back.
Right there with you.
Teach his ass over weapon.
Another one.
Oh, one left. Shoot.
to the landing area.
Will, head for the drop-off point.
Copy.
Here we go. Gotta defend the fuel tanks.
Watchers on the ground!
Watch it! They're targeting the fuel pump!
Keep them away from the tank! They'll blow up the Ark!
Tesla, what is the status of the Ark?
She's not ready. Propulsion generators aren't up yet.
We need to launch before the rest of the fleet arrive.
Yes, I'm aware of that. We just need a little more time.
Yeah. Is there any journal over there? No.
Will, take out the ground forces. Ava, cover me from above.
Copy that.
Yeah, I'm on that. More watchers. Yes. Now it's showing me more.
This.
Yeah, what's this, man?
More on their way!
Yeah, more on their way.
Keep them clear of the Ark!
Those Watcher ships are evil. Doesn't that remind you of Shadow the Hedgehog? The Dark Aliens? Fuckers. Grenades, what the fuck? Don't screw with me. Reload. Come on, man. Who wants some of this? Dang, more weapons. What the lag?
Tesla, we need an update on the Ark.
The propulsion generators aren't firing, but I have an idea. Will, there is a directed energy weapon in my workshop. Maybe we can use it to jumpstart the engine.
We don't have much choice. Will, hurry!
Okay. Do it. you farm going? Hey, shut up. Limited numbers of these. Fuck you.
Weapons free, there you go.
Wow. Ah, shit. Fuck. Fuck. No. God damn it. This is starting to piss me off.
Tesla, we need an update on the Ark.
What?
The propulsion generators aren't firing, but I have an idea. Will, there is a directed energy weapon in my workshop. Maybe we can use it to jumpstart the engine.
We don't have much choice. Will, hurry!
The Ark's generators.
Got it!
Now, target the propulsion generators on the sides of the Ark.
Yeah.
Fuck! It worked!
Try this one for fun.
Only one left. Hurry!
He's gonna run the shit out of me.
Engines up and running. The releases on the docking clamps are jammed. Target them with your rocket pack.
Rocket pack? Doesn't help. Fuck.
Cover me.
No button. Which rocket pack do I need? Those docking clamps.
Make them pay.
So what? Use him. Damn it.
Weapons free, boys.
Fuck. I'm about to die. Okay. no point. Can I just shoot him with this one? Yes. Fuck. No. No. I failed.
Tesla, we need an update on the Ark. The propulsion generators aren't firing, but I have an idea. There is a directed energy weapon in my workshop. Maybe we can use it to jumpstart the engines. We don't have much choice. Will, hurry!
Got it!
Now, target the propulsion generators on the sides of the Ark.
That's too cool.
Let's light him up!
rockets too. That was fucking painful. Oh, not this dude again. Archons again.
Archons again. Copy that. I see them.
What's their cannon?
They're targeting the Ark.
Die on me, Will. What the fuck, man? Fuck.
Not good.
Gotta die.
I've got one lined up.
Three Archons.
Cover me!
Knock it off!
Go. Let's kick some ass. seeing all of this. Fuck.
Weapon free, boys!
Destroyed. Shit! Stop a sec.
Light 'em up!
Yes!
One's down!
One down. I'm angry. Real fucking mad.
Archon! Copy that. I see them.
What's their cannon?
They're targeting the Ark.
Try using this. This fucking Archon song. Quit!
Time to dance.
Archons are so goddamn annoying. Now. Annoying the shit out of me. It's just fucking annoying.
I've got one lined up.
Fuck, damn it. No, get away from them.
It's changing target.
Oh, man. What the fuck? My fucking aiming. Oh, seriously. Man.
All right, let's line them up.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, make them pay.
Thank you. Okay. Seriously?
Stay on target.
Come on. Oh my god, he's about to die. Yes, man, I'm totally about to die. Fudge, I'm about to die.
Protect the box at all costs.
I'll try to buy you some time. Get the hell out of there! Ah! Open fire!
Let's destroy this bastard. They're still pissing me off right now. I'm gonna get agitated.
Stay on target!
I'm gonna be agitated if I died. Goddamn bug.
Art!
Shit.
Come on! Copy that. I see them.
Goddamn Art.
What's that cannon?
Shift away.
Stay on target.
Stop it. I'm furious right now. God damn it. I gotta die. Oh man. No wonder why this is annoying.
Open fire.
Fucking Archons. Don't fuck it. Oh my god. Oh Oh my god, no.
Stay on target.
We're taking damage.
Stay out of my way. Reaches zero, but I'll be very angry. These fucking arcs are so annoying. Archon.
Blow them out of the sky!
Get shit.
Light him up.
This fucking Archon's gonna quit.
Let him have it.
Where did you come from? This is... bug just won't stop! God damn it, he's so fast. God damn it. Where are we everything? We lost everything! That's it. You pissed me off. Buddy. Totally pissed me off, man. Fuck, man! No. Okay. If the Archons fall down, maybe if I... try something. Instead, let's do this. Shall we? Let's watch out for these Archons for now. You.
That's it, we're clear.
Yeah.
All units, rendezvous over the gap. We're headed for the Broken Land.
That was a close one.
I got a lock.
Yes. So three, defending the Ark. Yeah, that's right. It's just upgrade or shit. It's all good now. lot of watchers. Imposters. They like to shapeshift.
The war on Earth has begun. France will be the first to fall.
Yeah.
For centuries, we have labored in silence, struggling against the Watchers and their will to enslave mankind. Now, from this forsaken place, they push the world towards its darkest hour and pave the way for their return. Do you know why you are here, Will?
It was an accident, right?
Was it?
Hey, listen, with all due respect, I'm just looking to find a way home.
You bear the mark, Will. They do not see it, but I do. We are here, each of us, as part of a larger plan, each with a purpose. When we reach the Broken Land, you will discover yours.
Whoa! What the?
They have found us. We must defend the Ark.
Okay, that's enough. Alright. Let's check this out. How many chapters are there? In episode 3. 5 of them. No, 4 of them. Okay. Now we're gonna end the stream for now. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, name's Gabriel Beaumont, Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Sorry about that. Okay, so I was saying, name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content, okay? Take care, guys. Bye.